For a 40-minute lifting routine, take 5 minutes to warm up with simple cardio and then hit this superset. Choose a squat movement like the goblet squat or walking lunge, and choose a pull movement like the pull-up or bent over row. Alternate them every 90 seconds for 3 sets each. Then, do the same thing with a hinging movement like an RDL or hip thrust, alternating with a push like a bench or strict press. Finish off with 5 minutes of core or arms, and remember, simple is strong.